Observers from the Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe have begun erecting video surveillance towers near the strategic port city of Mariupol in southeastern Ukraine. The towers being put up in this video are equipped with cameras that can spot troop movements more than 2 kilometers away. The issue of who has access to the recorded images and whether they can be used by Russian military intelligence operatives to plan attacks against Ukrainian government troops remains open.